Getting me a peep, getting me a za. Getting me a peep, a peep, a pizza. Getting me a peep, getting me a za. Hey, is that Lars? Lars!
Yeah, why now?
Got a high five for you from way downtown!
No, Steven, no high fives.
Okay.
Steven!
So, how come you're not at the Big Donut?
I don't spend my whole life at work. I do other things.
Like standing against this wall?
What does it look like?
Looks like you're doing a lot of nothing.
That's the plan, Steven. Just playing it cool today, you know?
We are so much alike.
Excuse me?
You want to get a fresh pizza right out of the oven, but you don't want to seem too desperate, right? Well, there's no need to be ashamed. Just walk right in and ask. That's what I always do.
Steven, don't go in there right now!
Oh, hey!
He opened the door and there was doggy doo everywhere.
That's nasty. I don't like nasty stuff.
Isn't that Kiki's sister and her friends?
Jenny, Sour Cream, and Buck Dewey.
Oh, you know those guys.
Not quite, but I'm sure we'll hang at some point.
You should go in and talk to them.
That's not how these things work, Steven. The plan is to keep it cool and let them come to me.
Here they come.
Ah, Steven, turn around, act natural.
Tell Dad I'll be back later.
I don't think they saw you.
Steven, you were blocking me with your big hair. Ah!
Sorry, I'll go tell him to look over here.
Steven, no, don't go over there. I hate you.
Muffins that are like this big.
Those things are too sweet for me.
Hi, my name's Steven.
Buck Dewey.
They call me Sour Cream.
I'm Jenny.
He's gonna wreck everything. What are they saying? I can't hear them. Why is he dancing? No, my life is horrible.
Hey, Lars!
Yo!
They invited us along for a ride.
Huh? Wait a minute. They? You? Steven, you got lucky. So don't ruin this with any of your lame shtick.
Pew, pew! You got it. Cookie and Cat, he's a pet for your tummy. Cookie and Cat, he's super duper yummy. Cookie and Cat, he left his family behind.
Cookie Cat! Now available at Gervin's off Route 109.